చేపట్టింది.
హైదరాబాద్ మరో ప్రాపర్టీ షోకు వేదిక కానుంది. వచ్చే నెల 15 నుంచి 3 రోజుల పాటు హైటెక్స్ లో ప్రాపర్టీ షోను నిర్వహిస్తున్నట్టు క్రెడాయ్ ప్రకటించింది. ఈ సందర్భంగా క్రెడాయ్ ప్రాపర్టీ షో బ్రోచర్ ను జీహెచ్ఎంసీ కమిషనర్ దానకిషోర్ ఆవిష్కరించారు. 3 రోజుల పాటు జరిగే ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షోకు 75,000కు పైగా సందర్శకులు హాజరవుతారని నిర్వాహకులు అంచనా వేస్తున్నారు.
Very happy to launch this very an innovative kind of approach towards property show. Investments from the bankers, it involves architectures, their own innovative business solutions, and at the end of all of that, you also need to create a comfort for the people to live happily, and also create required spaces for offices for the people to come and work, and finally to make Hyderabad as the most happening city in the world. I think that's very, very important motto for CREDAI, and I congratulate all the members of CREDAI. It's the largest such organization in the country, and I'm very happy to be here among you. Hyderabad is a true dynamic city. I think it's raring to go to number one next year, I think. Let's hope for that in this new year. It's very important. There are several things that are required for a city to grow, or a village to grow, or any habitation to grow. One is stability is the first thing. I mean, there should be a bang for the buck, and particularly in the housing industry or the building industry, a bang for the buck should also be felt by the buyer who is buying it. I think that's very important. I think that's bang for the buck is in the city, because the kind of resources we have, the kind of stable governments that keep coming in the erstwhile state or the present state, the kind of policies that are coming up with, the leadership that leads the state, I think calls for congratulations at this point of time to keep growing this city into such a levels.
Credaai Property Show not only just meant for the purpose of just putting the stalls or maybe asking our members to present their projects, but here we are trying to invite the various manufacturers, vendors, our financial institutions, and some of our consultants to give their product information, and also creating an opportunity to interact with the families so that they will understand that what sort of products we are using, and how the bankers can support the families, and what is the quality of our CREDAI members' properties. And also every property show we do interact and invite various experts for various presentations, and also inviting the top bureaucrats, the ministers, corporation MDs, and other people who can give their departments or who can give their idea about what the city, what is our Hyderabad urban agglomeration, and how this state is developing, and what is the future of Hyderabad, and various factors, not just only the real estate, but the parameters which are affecting the urban growth, and also in turn converting into the real estate growth.
I request all of you to come in good numbers and visit the exhibition, and akkada bankers kuda untaru meeku appadikappudu meeku enta loan ostund anedi calculate cheptaru. Best possible interest rates ki mem kuda evaraithe bankers untaro vallani meeku recommend chestamu. So meerandaru tappakunda miss kaakunda CREDAI Hyderabad property exhibition visit chesi, once again please make your choice and buy the dream home. Thank you.
ఇవి ఈ వారం బిజినెస్ వీకెండ్ విశేషాలు. మరో ఎపిసోడ్ తో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. అంటిల్ దెన్ కీప్ వాచింగ్ టీవీ 5.